Yo guys, it is your favourite Nigerian British vlogger, Eman Kellum, and today I'm here with another video for you guys. So I've noticed quite a few of you guys are new and I wanted us to kind of bond more so you guys can know a bit more about me. So I'm here today to tell you guys 20 facts you might or might not know about me. So without further ado, let's get right into it. In the dance, Cartier on, when a man walk through, get that like, go on, road P, rap P. Everything calm when my brother moves food. Everything gone. Move to the end, she had it. Can you blame her? She wanna f with the baddies. Think you know the grind, don't stop. I am currently 19 and will be turning 20 next month on the 27th of November, which makes me a Sagittarius. I don't understand though how I'm nearly 20 years old and I don't have a beard. I knew guys in year 8 that had beards, a couple of bosses and a couple of arsenies, you get me? They had beards. So God, please, just, if you're up there, just give me a little goatee in it. That's all I want. Just a little goatee, just a little bit of facial hair. That's all I want. My favorite color is purple. Honestly, I don't know why, but I think it's sick. That's why my YouTube channel, everything is a neon purple color. So yeah, the sound of a vacuum cleaner can absolutely conk me out in a heartbeat. I don't know if I'm a weirdo, I don't know if it happens to other people, but literally I can listen to a vacuum and I feel relaxed. Like, it's weird, but don't judge me innit. Yeah. I'm quite diverse when it comes to my taste in music. I mean, one day I could be listening to Erykah Badu, then the next day I could be listening to a drill artist singing about his strap and how many man he's gonna leng down. That's pretty much my music taste in a nutshell. My favorite UK artists at the moment are Tion Wayne, Notes, Hardy Caprio, Lotto Boys and J-Hus. So if you guys are trying to listen to some UK music, if you're not from the UK or you're from the UK and are looking for new people to listen to, definitely check them out. I'll put their names in the description or something so you guys can have a look. I'm quite diverse when it comes to watching TV. If I'm not watching Jane the Virgin on Netflix, I'm watching Stranger Things or Riverdale. And if I'm not watching that, I'm watching anime. So Boku no Hero, Attack on Titan, those things there. If you have any animes you want to recommend for me to watch, please don't hesitate to comment them below. I'm looking for new stuff to watch anyway. So yeah, I've only ever had one retail job and that was working in game when I was 16. So you might remember when I pranked my dad, I was wearing the game uniform. That's why. I am Nigerian, I am Yoruba, and I can confirm I am not a Nigerian demon. So please can we stop with the slander of Nigerian men. Safe. My favorite film of all time is Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, and it was directed by Edgar Wright, who's also my favorite director. So if you're looking for a good film to watch, definitely check out Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. It's one of my favorite films, and yeah, definitely check it out. I absolutely adore black women, and I know a lot of people are gonna be like, oh my days, he's only talking for the girls, fam, oh my days. No. I'm just being real here, you know what I mean? Nigerian women, Jamaican women, East African women, I've said this so many times. I love you and appreciate you guys. I'm probably even gonna marry one of you one day. In fact, I will marry one of you one day. So, Nigerian women, Caribbean women, East Africans, Bajans, you're all great, and don't let this dumb thing that we call society make you think anything else. Back in primary school, we had these things called turkey twizzlers, and when I say they were the bang, yeah, they were the shebang. These were my favorite food, right? Then a pagan called Jamie Oliver came and banned them, yeah? Jamie Oliver, when I see you, it's on, innit? Like, no talking, straight. You get me? Like, let's throw down in it, cause you're really my op for what you done. So, Jamie Oliver, it's a wrap in it. Let's go. One on one. Let's do it. I've been doing YouTube for 5 years now. I started E-Man's Vlogs when I was 14 years old, and I think that's crazy to think that some of you have been around since the beginning, and some of you have also joined along the way, and I appreciate everyone equally. So, big up to you if you're still locked in. Love and support. Appreciate it. I've never smoked anything of any kind in my life. The concept of smoke in my face, bleh, bleh, bleh. Since I was young, I've always wanted to be an actor. And you know how it is having African parents. They don't really want you to pursue the whole creative side of things. It's the usual. They want you to be a doctor or a lawyer, blah, 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 blah. But I guess I'm here now and that means I'm one step closer to doing what I want to do with my life. So I'm happy. In secondary school, I had quite a few hustles that could make me a bit of cash on the side. Before school, early in the morning, I'd go to the local Sainsbury's. And for £1, I'd buy a pack of cookies that has 5 cookies in it, and I'd sell them for 50p each. I also done this with donuts and Lucozades, and I'm not gonna lie, I made
bank. And I actually used some of that money to put towards my first DSLR camera. So that was cool. I'm 6'3". And I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of jarring because I'm still growing. Moving around in places with low ceilings, it's long. That's all I can say, it's very long. My Nigerian name is Olajide after my granddad. Some people call me Ola, some people call me E-Man. You guys can call me whatever you want, but E-Man's good, I'm not gonna lie. I am single. What more can I say? I just am in it. Until this year, I hadn't actually left the country in quite a long time. But this year, I've been to 4 different countries. Spain, South Africa, France, and the US. I really want to visit some other countries, and I really want to go to Nigeria soon. So if you guys are from there and you want me to come through, drop me a comment down below, man. Let's see if we can make it happen. And finally, Fat 20. Aside from YouTube, I do a bit of TV presenting here in the UK. So if you look hard enough, you might just see me pop up on your telly. So guys, that is my 20 facts that you might know or might not know about me video, and I hope you enjoyed it. I want to try and set a target, so let's try and hit 1,000 likes on this video. And also, I want you guys to comment below what you want to see me do next. So yeah, I'm E-Man Kellum. That was 20 facts about me, and I will see you guys soon. Peace and love. Dunno. Woo! I got that good lighting.
Mad. Yo, my ex things won't get me back, huh? You know me, I brought sexy back. Black everything, who's telling me smack? I'm styling, girls start belling me back. Ever since man had a femi in that, man could have ever relaxed. I'm ghost, man already know. Kept that 100 like belly me and that. They love man, can't rule. That's the appeal. I don't embrace, I'm ragsy, I ain't got a rap for a D.